So, we just released a brand new CD. It hit stores a few months ago. The CD is called Death Dealer, and it does us no justice when it sits at our table just collecting dust. So we decided to only charge $5 for 41 minutes of music and around 11 songs. So if you guys like what we're doing, please go pick it up right in the back. We truly appreciate it. Every single band that you've ever fucking listened to has tried to sell their music. Sometimes it works, and sometimes it doesn't. But it definitely gives those bands a lot more opportunities when their fans actually buy music instead of downloading it. So, if you guys can, only $5, we want you to have it. So please, go pick it up in the back. This is actually the title track to that record. If you know the words, please come sing it with me. This song is called Death Dealer.
Soda the Brownie, and I know in here Alexia is putting one out pretty damn soon as well. So please
have a fucking 12-hour drive to Rapid City tonight. So if you have any dough, please go buy a shirt, a CD, something over there. I know we can work out some deals if you're low on cash like we are. So, with that being said, we're gonna keep playing and keep it moving. Two new ones off that CD for $5. Enjoy it. This one goes out to the Brian and Andy and Exhale. Song's called Brand Destroyer. Good, good. What are you gonna be for Halloween tomorrow besides the pirate over here?
Art.
Anybody?
Finale.
I'm into it. That's gonna be really scary.
Tall ass finale.
So, we're going to Rapid City tomorrow. And I'm sure you'll see some pictures soon of us looking really fucking terrible. But keep a lookout for it, because it'll give you nightmares, I promise. Real quick before I forget, I want to say thank you to a few people. Number one, Mr. Timothy put the show on today, and I want to say thank you to him, because I know he's a fan, first and foremost, and he does what he can to help the bands out, so thank you for putting the show on today. Number two, I forgot her name because I'm an asshole, but the fine, beautiful lady who brought us to the supermarket earlier, I know she's still in here, thank you for bringing us to the supermarket, because we'd be famished without you. I didn't hear anything about it from any of the bands today, whether they knew or whether they didn't know. I want to say thank you to Ryan, the sound guy and production guy for the Browning, for letting us use all of his sound equipment. I wouldn't be yelling into a microphone if he didn't have his shit here. So thank you to Ryan. We got two more and then we're out of here. Have a great night. Once again, we're on tour for the next 2 months. We won't be back home in New York until right before Christmas time. So if you got any spare change, go pick up a shirt and a $5 CD. Anything you can do for us, all the other bands over there. Have a great night. Get home safe. Take care. Have a happy Halloween. This song's called Hellbound.